How did this Canadian magician get on Britain's Got Talent in the first place? And more importantly, how did he perform his act? An act in which he seemingly conjured out of thin air dove after dove. He then placed these doves into a small cage, which was also on the stage. After he had done several doves and a few other illusions, he covered up the cage and pulled away the cloth. To the astonishment of the audience, there was a girl, and the doves had gone. How did he perform these illusions? Well, all credit to him, because obviously he's very good at sleight of hand. However, there are some things not known to the general public which may have helped him. You might think that if he had birds hidden in his jacket, they would be flapping around and the audience would easily see them. It turns out that doves, when they are kept in the dark, calm down and remain still. How did they appear so suddenly? Well, the flashes of fire literally blinded the audience to what he was doing. Even so, you could see his hand move just before the doves appeared. The birds would have been in secret pockets, and he may have had a simple device which would help push the birds out and into his hand. What about the girl appearing on the stand? The simple answer is that she was there all the time. The cage is constructed so that it's small enough that it looks like it could hold no one, and yet it is large enough that it can. When the cage was covered up, the girl and the magician had time to fold down the carefully constructed cage and for the girl to uncontortion herself and get into position. Where did the birds go? From the camera angles, it is not entirely clear. They can only be in three places. They're either on the magician, on the girl, or still on the trolley.